Hello everybody, SuperMe84 here, and welcome back to another episode of Sonic Adventure DX for the Xbox 360. In the last episode, we did Lost World, and now we're back in the egg carrier again. And we can see here, we have Mecha Sonic from Sonic 2. And over here is Metal Sonic from Sonic CD. Oh, I could have sworn I thought I'd... Alright, see if I can try to open this door here. Fit here. There you go, got it. Alright. Final egg. Alright, go to the center of the base. Okay, so I guess I can't hit that guy. Although, one thing else we can do is we can jump off these lasers here. Which, I never knew you could actually do that. Oh! Okay. And I just got hit by the claw. Right. Yeah, but if you homing attack them, you still get hit. Hey, let's go! You know, I'm just gonna leave you guys alone, okay? Ow. Okay. Got an extra life there. I'm gonna attack these guys. Get a checkpoint. 1 minute and 7 seconds. This part I have to be careful because it's kind of really easily to fall off here because of these death traps. Ooh. I'm running on walls. I don't like it when he moves on the side because it makes the control feel funny. I actually like this song. Especially when you're racing in Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, see if we can try to get that extra life there. There we go. Okay. Cool, and get another extra life. No. Oh, okay. Just gotta wait till these hammers get out of the way. No. Alright, onto this elevator here. I know that elevator can be kind of glitchy. But it has never happened to me before. Three minutes and 44 seconds. Really gotta be careful here. Okay, Let's ring dash it. Going down. Okay, make sure I don't hit those spike balls. Alright, we got a magnet. Oh, cool! I didn't know there was an extra life there. Come on. Okay, we can't get that. Alright, oh well. Let's just go. Okay. I know these robots are just gonna keep popping up, so it's best to just ignore them. Okay, I gotta make sure I don't rush, because if I do, I'll fall. Alright. Okay. Oh. Alright, at least I didn't lose any rings. Whoa, what was that? Alright, speed up. Or maybe not. Please leave me alone. Go away. Whoa. Wait, where am I? Oh, okay. Oh, oh. Oh. Let's go up. Yeah, I'll just leave that one alone. No, get away from me. Get away from me. No, I'm not playing that. 8 minutes and 3 seconds. Hey, let's go. Ow! Let's go. Die. Oh, that's right, I gotta ring dash this one. Ooh, okay. Yes. And we're finished. And we did it without even dying. 8 minutes and 37 seconds, with a total of 224 rings.
Yeah, not bad.
And we get our 13th emblem.
Well, if it isn't my pal, Sonic. I'm surprised you made it this far.
Hold it right there, Eggman!
Alright, final boss for Sonic, Egg Viper.
Get a load of this! Get a load of this!
When the first time I did this boss, it was kind of really challenging, and it kind of took a long time to finish him off.
See if you can make it through.
But I really hate it when he says that multiple times. It's so cringy.
See if you can make it through here, Sonic.
Now we're moving on to the other side. Please stop saying that. It's so cringy.
See if you can make it through here, Sonic.
How you like me now, Eggman? Got me there.
See if you can make it through here, Sonic. Get a load of this. Get a load of this.
Get a load of this. Get a load of this. If you guys don't want to hear that multiple times, then I suggest you just mute the volume. He just broke the other platform.
It's no use. Give up.
It's no use for you, Eggman. Oh no! Ah! There he is. Game over, Eggman.
No way! I can't believe this!
Watch out! He's up to something!
Oh no!
No way!
No!
Really? Okay. Need one more shot.
He's not gonna get away with this!
Yeah, I will, Eggman. Oh, but it's not over yet, though. Because I know he's going to try to plan to attack.
Watch out. He's up to something.
Go! Ooh. Ugh. Finally.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
Alright, so 3 minutes and 2 seconds. And kill me twice. There are sometimes they expect the unexpected. It's Tails. Hi, Tails. Yeah, he's singing his own theme song. I know, it's really funny. Anyway, guys, that is it for Sonic Adventure DX. Well, for Sonic's campaign. Next time, we begin Tails' campaign. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time.
Despite his name.